Richmond, Virginia, once the capital of the Confederacy. 3 months ago, in a nation newly sensitive to glorifying a Confederate general, the towering Robert E. Lee statue that was completed in 1890 was taken down. Historians delighted when the dismantling appeared to reveal a time capsule. They believed it might hold a possible second photograph of President Abraham Lincoln, taken after he was assassinated. But the box was nothing more than random keepsakes. But yesterday, when teams cut through the granite pedestal, there it was, the real time capsule.
Everybody ready?
The 36-pound copper box opened by Virginia archaeologists 134 years after it was sealed.
Not too bad. It's not soup.
Inside, Confederate money, bullets, a hand-carved Confederate flag, a Bible, coins, and old newspaper. But no photo of President Abraham Lincoln's corpse.
No photograph. Are you disappointed?
A little bit disappointed, but not surprised. Abraham Lincoln's widow, Mary Todd Lincoln, absolutely forbid any photographs to be taken of her husband while he was lying in state.
What they did find was an 1865 edition of Harper's with a printed etching of a woman grieving over President Lincoln's coffin. President Lincoln shot just 6 days after General Robert E. Lee surrendered. The Civil War over. Slaves were eventually freed, and the fractured nation, once again, the United States of America. Kerry Sanders, NBC News.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.